On the midnight rural highway, skid marks on the pavement flashed in my headlights. I thought of you, Jayne, of your headless death, your car ramming the back of a truck in the Louisiana backroad night, countless news stories ago, and of how, before you died, I slept with you in my puberty, of your breasts on crumpled Playboy pages, hard nipples pressing through a tight swimsuit like maturity through my skin.